He kicks it away, and we are underway on EA Sports. And on the return, he's able to get it to the 27-yard line there. So here are the Dolphins now getting set for their initial possession. And a look here at their go-to guy under center. A pistol look this time. The give to the running back. Tackle made by Mitchell. And on your screen, the offensive starters, Jarvis Landry, a guy that we profile.
Love his game. Not only is he going to beat you with athleticism, he's going to outwork you as well. And look for him to hurt you also in the kick return game.
Per usual, the starting lineups brought to you by Head & Shoulders, the official shampoo of the NFL. And they'll go play action. And he wrangles in the football for a nice grab.
A beautiful job by the quarterback selling the play action fake and finding an open receiver downfield.
And on first and 10 now.
Here we go. 3-19.
Takes it from the strong eye. He'll have 19 yards on the play.
And that was a counter play. And on that type of run, you try and get the defense to bite going in one direction to allow the offense to get some better blocking angles.
So here we go, first and 10 now.
Here we go. Green, 39. Green.
Takes a snap out of the gun. Throws right side, brings it in. This will result in a 13-yard gain. So he makes the grab and the chains move forward.
Nice job by the offensive line giving them time to complete that first down pass.
Getting set on first down. He brings it in for the catch. 18 yards before the stop.
The best quarterbacks work hard on every aspect of their game. How about the sell job by the quarterback there? Faking everyone out with a strong play action move.
Yards to go for the offense. First down and goal from that 5-yard line. Running play out of the eye. And he's knocked down that time by William Gay.
Bud Dupree came out of the University of Kentucky determined to let everyone know that they play football there as well as basketball. A terrific pass rusher off the edge.
So second and goal here from the 9. Shotgun snap. Taken down for the sack.
Thank you.
third and goal now, so some urgency here for the offense. Play action. Right side throw. Left it short, and it's incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
And the ball sails through the uprights for 3 points.
Yeah, you can never complain about getting the lead, but there's plenty of time left here. So I'm sure they still would have rather had a touchdown than just a field goal.
And the kickoff team, they all appear set. Tackle here just shy of the 30 at the 29-yard line. So out come the Steelers now for their first drive. They'll be led out by Big Ben, their veteran quarterback, Ben Roethlisberger.
He's one of the more exalted quarterbacks in the league, but I still don't think he gets enough appreciation for his ability to read defenses and lead his ball club.
The defense here in a dime look. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground. Offensive starters time. Electric is certainly a word that comes to mind when you talk about Le'Veon Bell.
Love the way that he reshaped his body coming out of college. A bigger, thicker runner while he was at Michigan State. Lost weight, became more of a whippet in the NFL. And now no one can tackle the guy, whether he's running it or catching it.
They'll hand it off to Le'Veon Bell. And a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play.
In the running game, it's all about consistent gains. But when you break off an explosive play and get a big chunk of yardage, that energizes everyone.
And now a first down following that long gain. And he brings it in. And a nice pitch and catch to pick up the reception against man coverage.
Both of them read how much yardage they needed, figured what they had to do, and were able to beat the man coverage for the completion.
First quarter done. Will quarter number two bring more points? We'll see. So far, it's an offensive struggle. Defense is dominating. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back here, everybody, to the NFL on EA Sports, and we are witnessing a defensive showdown. Not a whole lot of offense. Let's see if that changes going forward. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. The give is to Bell. Able to pick up some good yardage.
Well, partner, welcome to situational football. They've got to think four down territory here. Try to punch it in. Let's say they don't. Now you put the other team in a position where they've got to go maybe 99 yards in order to score.
Second and goal. Defense digging in again here. They'll hand it off to Le'Veon Bell. Alonzo is in on the tackle.
No doubt, partner, it's a game of inches. So close to putting seven on the board right there.
Third and goal now. Maybe the offensive coordinator thinking blitz here. So the offense a little antsy. The flag comes out and a 5-yard penalty. Third and goal now. Ball on the five. From the shotgun. And the Steelers are in for the touchdown.
Brandon, film review of this drive will not be fun for the defense. Many opportunities to stop this drive and get off the field. They didn't take advantage of any of them.
Point after try here. And the PAT goes through the uprights. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. And a tackle on the return at the 22-yard line. And the defensive backs, they set up in the corners, look defensively. Handoff. And up the middle he goes with a football. And he's hit right away. Second down and nine. So the false start will back them up five. And a long way to go for the offense here on second down. They'll try the run. Tackle made by Mitchell.
As this game continues, the offensive line has to do a better job of creating space for the running back.
Third down and 10. Shotgun snap here. Slings it left side. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
They're unable to connect on the third down pass, and now the punter comes out to boot it away. So he's finally brought down, but not before a really good game. So first and 10. The snap from the gun. And he brings it in for the catch. Simple slant route, and it works to perfection.
And when you're a big-bodied receiver, you use it like it's a basketball play. Body the defender away and catch the football.
And now we're circling here around the two-minute warning.
This is a setup play, trying to get one last one in before the clock warning.
And he is tackled. Hardly anything there.
Big-time points to the defense. They just swarmed, made the tackle. They get to go back to the huddle feeling awfully good about themselves.
Second down and 9. Shotgun formation. And it's caught.
As a defender, you're never crazy about a completion, but anything that doesn't result in a first down, you're going to be happy about. The key is to make sure it stays that way all game long. No missed tackles that turn into big plays.
Third down and 3. Back to the air. Tries the left side. And he's able to haul it in.
Always good to move the chain. So a nice job by the quarterback to find his man open for a first down.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Shotgun formation. Throws left side. Touchdown, Steelers!
It's never fun for a defense to run on the field knowing that they're having to defend a short field. Just the idea of trying to limit an offense in that position, daunting for a defense.
And now for the point after. And he adds the point after. And we are teed up and ready to go. Penalty marker is down here, and the hit and stop comes at the 25. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. A little motion now from the tight end. They'll operate from the gun. Left side throw. And he threw it short, falls incomplete.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Second and 10. Catches the snap out of the gun. Zips left side. Caught.
And that's the kind of pass that adds up over time, Brandon. You may not have picked up a first down there, but if you keep chipping away at it, eventually big plays may result.
Third and 3.
Now let's go. Green 39.
From the gun. Tries the deep ball. And that ball probably should have been picked off, but instead incomplete.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
So the offense unable to convert through the air, and now the special teams unit and the punter takes the field. And able to pick up some good yardage. So the offense has it first and 10. They'll operate from the gun. And he's going to be brought down. And the offensive side, they're going to stop the game with a timeout. So we're back in the offense getting set following the call of that timeout.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame. Okay, where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
Offense facing a second and long. Tosses left side, and it is complete. He caught it, and he's wrangled down, but not before picking up the first. And welcome back, the offensive unit. They took the timeout, and now they get set to line up as we resume action.
Before every game, the receivers envision themselves making big plays, catches, long runs. Well, it just happened there. But sometimes when you look at the big board and you slow your feet down, keep running. That's why it was caught.
And on first down, the snap from the gun. Roethlisberger, and it's picked off. And he's able to bring him down.
Naturally, we're going to say it was a poor pass, but the defensive guys say it was just a great play by them. They broke on the football, picked it off, and gave some momentum to their team.
First and 10.
Here we go now. Green 39.
Quick drop this time. And a nice grab there for the reception. And the Miami Dolphins are into the end zone.
As more and more up-tempo football creeps into the NFL game, some coaches don't think time of possession matters anymore. I believe we found one of them.
And the extra point attempt forthcoming. And the extra point try is converted. And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. And the tackle made. They get to the 24 there on the return. And on first down, the give is to Bell. And there's the tackle at the 39. And here the offense is going to burn a timeout. And we are back here. I'm Brandon Gunn alongside Charles Davis. So the offense takes the timeout. And now we're set to get going. And that carry will earn them the first down.
A little bit of leverage there. The low man won and at the point of attack with the offensive lineman creating space for the runner.
The offense lining up first and 10. They'll hand it off to Le'Veon Bell. Alonzo is in on the tackle.
It's not something you see on every play, but when a runner gets the opportunity to fire a stiff arm, meaning taking his hand and putting it out on a defender and then extending it to create space between him and the defender in order to gain additional yardage, it's an excellent play when used correctly.
So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. And the first half is in the books. The Dolphins, they find themselves down. See if they can find the magic elixir in the locker room at halftime. Third quarter coming up after this break. It's the NFL on EA Sports. Getting set for half number two. Let's take a quick look at the numbers from the first half. Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. Halftime over, time for quarter number three, and play resumes. Tackle made across the 25 at the 27. And on first down. Looking for the play-action pass, and he's able to bring it in. And down he goes right there.
Brandon, what a tremendous play on that one. Selling the fake and completing the play-action pass.
Getting set on first down. Running play. Running up the gut. And a good chunk of yardage there.
Good job, D. Good job.
The draw was called on that play. You're always looking to do that when you think the defense is expecting pass and puts on a heavy rush. In a perfect world, the defense overcommits and you find plenty of room right up the middle.
Second down and just one. Takes a snap out of the gun. Throws it over the middle, and it's complete. Alonzo is in on the tackle. He had time, was able to survey the field, and find a soft spot in that zone coverage.
And that's where it gets difficult for a defender, Brandon. You go to your spots on the field that you have to cover, and when the offense finds an area that you're not in, that's where they throw the football.
And on first down, a play fake here. Big Ben going deep. Can't connect that time. Incomplete pass.
And partner, that goes with one of the old sports cliches. Sometimes the easiest throws are the hardest ones.
I liken it to being a three-point shooter that's so wide open that you take extra time to measure the shot, and then you miss it.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. Alonzo is in on the tackle. Third and three. Pass is short. Left it short. It's incomplete. Batted away by the defender. Shotgun snap. And he's able to haul it in. A gain of 12.
No matter how you evaluate quarterbacks, at some point arm strength is going to come into the conversation. I'm really impressed by what I saw on that throw on the out route.
And on first down. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And the pass is incomplete. He left it short.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
And this seemingly endless drive continues. From the shotgun. And it's thrown incomplete. Well, just play after play after play on this long drive for the offense. Shotgun snap here. Roethlisberger uncorks it, and the Steelers are in for the touchdown.
No lead safe in the new NFL, but this score is really going to give them some needed breathing room.
Kicking unit on to add the PAT. And he splits the uprights for the PAT. In the kickoff team, they all appear set. And he's tackled down at the 21. That's where this offense will take over. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. And he hauls it in. Breaks the tackle. The tackle by Lawrence Timmons.
That's taking yards after the catch to the level you want. Nice reception and a long run afterwards. Too bad he was caught before he got to the end zone.
And the defense comes out of the dime. The snap from the gun. Trying for the home run ball. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
So second and 10 here.
Here we go now. 3-19.
And they'll try the screen. And down he goes.
Defense is going to every game talking about winning the early downs to make third down a difficult assignment for an offense. On that play, the defense accomplished its goal.
Third down and 8.
All right, here we go. 3-19.
Shotgun formation. Tries it over the middle. Unable to hit the mark, and it drops down incomplete.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Secondary did their job. They hold up pass incompletion. Here comes the punt. And on first and 10 now. And he makes the catch. And the stop comes right around the 35 this time.
All week long as a defense, you game plan to stop this guy as a runner. And then when they start sneaking him out of the backfield and throwing it to him, that totally disrupts what you plan to do in the game.
The third quarter concluded. The final act, the fourth quarter, is coming up. Charles Davis and myself, Brandon Gaudin, will be back after this timeout. And welcome back as we are about to get underway here in the next quarter. And on first down. Shotgun formation. And he's going to loft it way downfield. And a huge chunk of yardage.
Never in the course of the game does anyone turn down the opportunity to watch the deep ball thrown. And on that play, everything came together. The pass, the catch, absolutely beautiful. Great completion.
And now a first down following that long gain. The give is to Bell. And picks up some nice yardage. Second down and four. And the big tight end shifting around. And it is caught. Good throw. Receiver does his job, and it's a first down for the offense.
Excellent execution all the way around. Plenty of time for the quarterback and the receiver to work their first down magic.
First and goal here from the nine. They'll operate from the gun. Touchdown, Steelers!
Now And that's just another in a long line of passing touchdowns for him today. To say that he's been on fire would definitely be an understatement.
And a try at the extra point here. The PAT is up, and the PAT is good. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. And the return will get him right around the 19-yard line that time. Getting set on first down. Catches the snap out of the gun. And the pass came up short.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Second and 10.
Let's go!
And an underneath throw this time. And he wrangles in the football for a nice grab. And sometimes, if you're the receiver, you're better off just not even catching it.
At that point, you couldn't even get close to the first down or even get past the line of scrimmage. Maybe you let it go and go to the next down.
Hey, 12 yards to go on third down. From the gun. Brings it in. Tackle made by Mitchell.
As a defender, you're never crazy about a completion, but anything that doesn't result in a first down, you're going to be happy about. The key is to make sure it stays that way all game long. No missed tackles that turn into big plays.
Complete pass on third down, but short of the marker, so here comes the punt. And a really nice game. And on first down, they'll hand it off to Le'Veon Bell. He's got some yards.
They've been giving up big gains throughout this game. Finally, they bottle him up. Perhaps this is the spark they needed moving forward.
And with that, we arrive at the 2-minute warning. Second and 7. The give is to Bell. Alonzo is in on the tackle.
Really nice setup by the runner. Actually got the defender off balance, and then he fires out a stiff arm to allow him to pick up additional yardage.
Thank you. 8 yards still remaining here on third down. They'll try the handoff, running it up the gut, and a big tackle to bring us to fourth down. They'll operate from the gun. Throws to his right. He brings it in for the catch. And that's one where you wonder, does the quarterback even bother throwing that ball?
It's a great question, Brandon, because there were no open receivers, and the only one they could possibly get it to was behind the line of scrimmage.
So here we go, first and 10 now.
Green, 39!
The snap from the gun. Not enough mustard, incomplete.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. Slings it left side, and he brings it in. The tackle by Lawrence Timmons. And a timeout on the field. This time it's the offense calling it. So the offense takes the timeout, and they are back out and ready to rock. And some extra help in the defensive secondary here as they drop into the dime. Takes a snap out of the gun. Tried to fit it in, but could not. Incomplete. And the pass incomplete there. Very good man coverage.
I remember when coaches used to put the best athletes on the field on defense. They're putting them all on offense, and most of them are at receiver.
The defense here in a dime look.
All right, here we go. Boom, landed. Boom, landed.
Shotgun snap. Middle of the field throw. And the defense holds strong. Offense cannot convert on fourth down.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
So first and 10. So the final whistle blows, and this one is in the books, Charles.
Handshakes all around, well played, well contested. Move on to the next one.
So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. Next game, guess what? Charles and I will be here again. It's the NFL on EA Sports.